suspected you'd have objections to my terraforming operations. Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further inter-
Task Force X, secure me another of Brainiac's data caches, and I can offer some excellent upgrades to your nano enhancements.
Uh-huh. And what do you get out of this deal, Luther?
The sleep of the righteous, Lawton, for assisting those less fortunate than myself.
Options.
Friends! We have saved the Earth. Or some of the Earth. We are part of an ongoing process.
We took him down hard, Quinn!
This world behind and start anew. I can provide an army fit for a queen such as yourself.
Providing support fire!
In Baker Line, Ranger's Choice. And there we die for the people's voice.
I do my own air.
Love yourself.
Task Force X, I'm authorizing you to follow Luther's instructions in this specific instance.
What do you hope to learn from this data, Lex Luthor?
Tech bro, Chuck. Always looking for the next score.
I am not a tech bro. I am a tech pro. And I do this for the good of mankind.
Infused enemies in the AO. It'll be a tough one.
We got all body brain freeze!
Brain.
I need Harley Quinn. An outlier that I will capture.
I'm reloading here!
Bravo, Task Force X. A deal's a deal. I'm uploading your new firmware now.
Oh, you're a peach, Lexi. Bald and with a heart of stone.
I could stop this process at any time, Miss Quinn.
What'd I say? No, thank you.
Hack says this counts as eco-terrorism, but I'm not scared at all.
Hey, found a loose cat.
I've readied the explosive payload for the second terraformer.
Always with the explosive payloads. Get us something nice for once.
You heard the knockoff, Luther. Get your bus to the location.
Nice, nice.
I'm practicing my catchphrase for when I shoot Brainiac.
Oi, big brain, think fast. What's 12 times 9?
It's 108. Man, do 9 times 12.
And why do you think you're shooting him?
Well, you already shot Green Lantern, and Hal shot Batman. It's my turn to be cool.
A toast to those who came before. A bronze cast Lex progenitor.
Be a surprise for them or for us.
Come on!
That got
to this, Boomerang.
like for me to change your mind today, Miss Quinn?
That artillery platform is lowering the value of the local real estate.
No, not the property values.
Go save Johnny Taxpayer a couple of bucks and take out that gun.
Picking up a lieutenant in an enemy near you.
To welcome those from far and wide, this sign spells out our shining pride.
Join me, Prinzel. And you can perform for someone who appreciates your talents.
Attacking the shark creature!
Deadshot, do you believe Brainiac?
Look out, Gunny! Task Force X is here to shoot you!
Plasma beam should make short work of you.
Those permanent stocks are the only things that'll open up that gun. Snatch them up, people!
Look out! Artillery!
Let them try to stop Harley.
A billion chunks for me, thanks.
Believe it or not, I don't care for direct.
You guys see
action.
That cannon's weak spot? Let's shoot it for funsies.
An act of techie vandalism. Almost endearing. Second nature to you four, sabotaging what's greater than you.
Only thing I'm grappling with from here is the floor.
Targeting another risk.
Gotta put in work to keep a group X going! Guys!
This next firing pattern is an old favorite.
Hack just lit up the Terminot chunks. Let's get him!
I've run a refresh on the firing pattern.
Targeting Quinn. Gonna slam dunk.
We better grab my terminal at turns.
Rain don't mean a thing.
Catching the shark! Hey!
away at the Superior.
Another tank cannon out of Metropolis. Good job taking out the trash, DFX.
Make for greats. What's the military word for capers? Like, hijinks? You ought to see some trick shooting.
Your self-belief is admirable.
It's your brain. Choice is yours.
Revealed an enemy bug farm near your location. I know you got your heart set on taking a beating from the bad, but we need those bugs 86.
Let me show you some cool stuff on this one. I'll break out the real good boomerangs. Incubator shield won't drop itself. Right, if we kill the crystals.
Powerfully completed. Now to raise 3 more health.
Their candles burning.
Looked it located. Every time I see it, it somehow works better.
Willful property damage is my middle name. Get in there. It's kicking off at the bigger gunshot. What? The crystals are picking themselves back up.
time again.
Cool. Ready to rewire your brain?
Don't wait up! I'm giving this glass cause the old boomerangin'! Think fast!
The Brainiac has tanked Batman's stocks. This place still proves that money talks.
Money talks.
Gotta be quick!
Do you know what it costs me to produce one of those machines? Good thing I have whole world's worth of raw material and cheap labor.
We turn those enemy incubators into outcubators. Does that work?
Try not to mock it up. Or do it for you anyway.
Looks like your support crew have missions available, Task Force X. Bringing down our first Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need looking forward to...
Sorry.
You'll need to complete all surgical strikes before we breach the vault. Waller out.
I'm looking forward to working with you on this important mission. Hero out.
What a talent for chaos, Quinzel. And in service of what? Hmm? Floyd Lawton, we both know that the worst torture I can inflict on you is to trap you in your own mind. And I could.
Within this city's pistol stash, Lex Luthor sits upon your cash.
It's a talent!
Airtime. Brainiac's gonna need more. only getting...
Get back to this earth. Drinks are on me. Let's hit it, squad.
Strike mission on Brainiac's data vault is a go. We're working on that shield as we speak. First priority is to pick your route.
Okay, team. It's time to take on our biggest data gathering exercise yet. This won't be a walk in the park, but I know we can do it. Come on, hero. Focus. We're phasing the truck over to get a better look at Brainiac's shields.
And we're gonna get a better look at his soldiers inside.
Got it!
Building quite the advantage. Shoot him down.
Covering fire.
We make a pair, huh, Deadshot?
Didn't break
no way. This, Earthlings. Your shields will fall, and then so will you.
Methodical eliminations, Deadshot. And you, stay cool.
Eliminating Deadshot.
There's the truck. Let's get this done before the damn sand burns off the paint job. Let's make sure none of these freeloaders get a ride home, huh?
Okay, we're starting with some pretty wide scans, which will bring a lot of Brainiac's guys right down on top of you. Sorry.
Should get this data back to the truck.
Are we there? This is exciting!
And
good to be carrying around so much data.
Like a fake marble bidet that plays you, Jack Beethoven, when you
clown make you look like fools.
You drop him, I got him. Data's mine now. Almost full up. Time for a truck run. Something happens to me and this data's gone. Gotta drop it off. Gotta get these things back to the truck.
I'd say I'll retain your ashes for posterity, but who can tell one flake from another? You'll run out of ammunition eventually, Lawton. I can wait.
Identified a new target.
Gonna weigh yourself out, showing off, Deadshot!
Taking it vertical. I
I got visual on the bug farm Waller mentioned. Let's draw some eyes, people.
The incubators as acceptable losses.
Incubators ready to go down. Do it. I'm calling that incubator jump. Who's next?
The output of this facility has barely fluctuated, Task Force X.
Thanks for the tenderizing, Sharks. Close range. No more incubator.
squad is standing by. We should be able to phase in assistance.
You mean we'll be able to, right?
Good luck, Task Force X.
There's more. Bloody sale at the dickhead factory.
Deadshot is the current target.
Suicide Squad. A fitting moniker, given how the next few minutes will proceed. A bit on the nose, possibly.
Okay, Brainiac.
Any final words, Tyrant? Make them memorable, because this group is easily distracted.
Oh, how about this? I'm going to break your bodies, hollow out your minds, and rebuild you as my pets.
With what? Your special brain powers? Ain't gonna work this time.
No, I thought we'd try something a bit different, just for fun. My name's Vril Dox. I'm the fastest man alive. You see, my terminals also enhanced me. Through them, I can reshape this body for battle. Command the Speed Force. Eliminate you. This body is designed to regenerate. You're wasting your time. Surrender to me for integration. Restoring me gives their meaningless life purpose. Destructive capabilities are most pleasing. I'm being drawn into your silly little earthling struggles. Time for a mind cleanse. And this body will be restored. Yeah.
Excellent. They gave their lives for the greater good. Mine. This is what you wanted. Take your best shot. I fear I'm losing my impartiality. It's best that I take a step back. Too clever. What's the matter? Fight not going as well as you hoped. This would be much simpler if you just stood still. Good leaders know when to send in the cavalry. I'm intrigued. What is it you think you're fighting for? Each other? How saccharine. This body is designed to regenerate. Now that I'm back on form, shall we continue? As I'm tolerating this little performance, I do tire of the witty retorts. Time to bring you to heel, Suicide Squad. Being drawn into your silly little earthling struggles. Time for a mind cleanse.
Let me reintroduce you to some former civilians of Metropolis. Careful now, they're quite volatile. Has been entertaining, but I must end our little tussle. Ship, activate
extermination.
Time for a stronger application of my powers. Now you die. I'm correcting the error. You've done well. Too well. Perhaps. I anticipated your actions and prepared this response. Projections predicted something akin to this. I never intended to experience it. Ultimately.
Now, where were we?
We must escape with our quarry.
Do you plan to carry him the entire way to Earth One?
Who says I can't?
Squad 5. Tiny Brainiac, 0.
All right. That was pretty good.
Brainiac action figure. Still in box. Slightly used. Let's sell him to Toy Man!
We cannot. I will devour him, remember? And then the pooping.
Come on, you already got to do the giant space shark thing. Let someone else have a turn!
You straight up executed the damn Batman.
And you got to say something cool before you killed Lantern. I'm thinking a plastic bag, some pawpaw ointment, then we insert Brain Man into...
No!
No, man!
What the hell are you four doing now?
Where is Brainiac?
Relax, Lexi! Got him right where we want him. Shit.
god.
The data spike only works on a live target. Perhaps I can modify it in time for the next alien invasion.
Or perhaps I should use it on one of them.
Harkness, what are you doing?
Well, how else are we gonna get through all the doors on the skull ship?
With a focus on non-recurring anomalies unique to each dimension.
So, we get to play with a bunch of cool shit from alternate universes, and then what? Retire?
Once you've defeated all 13 Brainiacs? Yes.
You mean 12!
A kill list. We can work with that.
Metropolis, this is Lois Lane. From all reports, it seems that Batman is gone. As Batman and as Bruce Wayne, everyone knew him. Everyone knew his voice. Always prepared, he left a communication with the Daily Planet in the event of... Well, it reads... When I put on the cowl, I became a symbol. But I never stopped being Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham. Remember that we are all handed adversity in our lives. No one's journey is easy. It's how we handle that, how we help others, that makes us unique. That's what the Batman will always stand for. Metropolis, we'll get through this. And Batman, goodbye. You will be missed, but never forgotten.
the line hardware. Now we're talking about the premium enthusiast gear. Well, hell, always wanted one of these.
Force X, whatever dimensional business this new Luther's got you doing, don't forget we got a war at home, too. If you think you're ready for tougher sorties against Brainiac's strongest invasion forces, go get them, Tigers.
Task Force X, you're going to strike the Terminar production facility on Earth 2. Luther believes there's still valuable material you can recover. It's a risk I'm willing to take.
It's his bloody Earth. Why doesn't he go? Hello? Hello? Ah, she hung up.
The worst case scenario is we all die. Let us begin.